The drug war cannot be beat, so high I can't see my feet. No sick when I'm on pumping fucking oxys. Hate when I'm sold out, cause they bought everything off of me. The war is so costly, the cartel kills like Bruce Lee. The government needs to legalize, just let it be. Canada has shooting galleries. Now that I mentioned Mr. Nixon started the war, Copenhagen made it legal. So we need to come together, make it legal in the land of the eagle. So take out the power of the fucking drug lords. That's what I'm fighting for. And when it's done, I'll ask for nothing more. Yeah, the government will be the filthy rich horse. Yeah, instead of the DEA kicking in doors, you know we're all in debt. Drug will pay for our debt, I bet. So the drug war cannot be beat. So I can't see my feet. Nah, I'm sick when I'm popping oxys. Hate when I'm out, cause they bought everything off of me. Yeah, check this out. The cartel took a hit, yeah, when weed was legal, yeah, yeah. It was not just a little bit. Heroin purity went up and the price went down. That's why so many around OD'd and hit the ground. That's a statement without sound, that's fucking true. So don't think me as a stupid ass clown. I know the facts, that's why I need to act. I know the facts, that's why we need to act. You know the junkies will relapse. The economy will collapse. All in the hands of the government's grants. Yeah, the drug war cannot be beat. So I can't see my feet. Not sick cause I'm popping oxy. I hate when I'm out cause they bought everything off of me.
Legalize.